What's up, guys? Will here from 8-Bit Massacre, and we're playing some more in Medieval, because this game's awesome. I'm ready to get more into it. Alright, let's go. Oh snap. Go back down. We have the planet launcher. I think it's called like the Celestial Claw or something. I wasn't looking when I picked it up, but it's like the rocket launcher in this game, but it shoots planets, which is a billion times more awesome. That scared me. Oh, hell yeah. Love it. What's this say? Our leader, guardian of the moon, he now dreams of death and pain. X. Alright. Let's see if we're gonna do... What do we want to use? Oh. Oh. That felt good. It's over here. Where is that coming from? Anything else? Where was that dude? Alright, anyway. There you are. I was like, bro, I hear you clanking. Midnight, moonlight, sun be gone. Damn. Okay. Anyone? Okay. I figured I'd use that since there was a refill for it up there. Okay. Let's go up this. And then grab it. There we go. That was nice. Let's save that. All right. All right. I guess just in case you didn't find the secret one. I've played this. I played this level once earlier and my audio didn't record. But I didn't find the secret rocket launcher, planet launcher at the beginning the first time. So that was cool this time. Oh snap. Cool. There we go. Every little bit counts. Damn, I got full health like a mofo. Alright, let's save before I try this jump. Good thing you have air maneuverability in this one. Guess we already got. Alright, just in case we use it, we'll come back. By the moon, I feel worried. Walk up these spirally stairs. That dude's stuck like a mofo. I should maybe save. I feel like it's been a minute. I don't want any surprises. Okay. Let's grab all this stuff. Let's see. The Solar Acolytes think they are so great. Okay, what if I use... Alright, let's see what happens. Oh, sons! That was crazy. That was awesome. Alright, anything? That was pretty dope. The planets become suns when you're in that mood. I hadn't tried that out yet. That's cool. Alright, this level I've never played. Alright. Lunar Sanctuary. This will probably be pretty cool, pretty crazy. Oh yeah, all this is for if you start with no weapons, basically. Did that open anything? What was that? Oh! Whoa, I'm glad I came back and looked around. Crapola. What's this say? All that has good is gone. All that was good is gone. Use these items to defeat the Guardian. Oh. We had a boss battle, basically. Is this gonna be a big arena? Probably. Okay. Let's go. Save again real quick. Right here. Just so we can start right before the battle if things go south. Oh no. Okay. Get it together, get it together. Snap. Give me this. Grapple. There we go. There we go. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Whew, anything else I wanna get? Alright. Let's do this. Are there gonna be multiple bosses or is this the portal out? Cool. Hell yeah, I think that was the end of the first chapter. Kind of thing.
Welcome back, champion.
Okay, yeah. Hell yeah. This is back to the level select area. Alright. Let me save that. All right. That was the first episode of A Medieval and our first boss battle. Pretty cool. This game is awesome. I can't wait for more.